Okay, so I'm going to show you how to install the magnets. First thing I did is drilled a little starter hole with the 1/8 inch drill bit. Now I'm going to actually be using the 1/4, which is the actual size of the magnet. The trick is to go slow and at a 45 degree angle from the helmet. Okay, so you get a nice round hole there. Do it to the other side. And I broke it. That's what you're not supposed to do.